morning. Today we were plotting about the Stone Age. What they ate, when it started, what was it, how did it end, and what animals there were. What was the Stone Age? The Stone Age is the name given to the earliest period of human culture when stone tools were first used. We know how it started, but now, how did it end? Well, the Stone Age ended when men began smelting metal. And who started the Stone Age? Well, I'll tell you that now. Homo habilis started it. An early human who evolved around 2.3 million years ago was probably the first to make stone tools. They would have eaten nearly everything in this bowl. They ate birds' eggs. They ate fruit, so like apples. They ate fish. Oh, I bet they would have eaten this then. Nah, just kidding. Snails and plants. And we've got some vegetables here, like leeks and a courgette and some sweet potato, some tomatoes. Yum. So that's what we've got. And they would never have eaten Mr. Kipling Battenbergs or red salmon, because they didn't have them those days. I'm waiting to eat these though. Now we're moving onward to the Stone Age animals. In the Stone Age, there were millions of animals. One of them was the woolly mammoth, which roamed in herds across the ice plains of North America, Europe, and Asia. Mammoths were closely related to the modern elephant. In fact, studies of frozen mammoths found they shared 98% of their DNA with elephants. There were also birds, reptiles, insects, and large mammals, such as saber-tooth tiger and bears. And a polar bear is one of them, and it's very special because it's the only prehistoric mammal left on the planet. Thank you for watching my presentation, and goodbye to everyone that's in this book.